I didn't know I moved. I live on Church Street here, so it's gonna be a long drive back home. You guys know I'm a Virgo, but I have a kid, so it's not justice. So today I got out of my usual routine. I had lunch on campus today. Luckily, because my coworker, he has like a pathological fear of campus, like of Green Street. He's like, I don't know, there's a lot of people and cars. Like, let's just do it. So I was having my noon beer at Murphy's today, and it was awesome. And then I hear a song come on. Do you guys know the song, Because I Got High by Afro Man?
Yeah.
Yes? All right, good. Because I'm like, that is from like the 2000s. Like, apparently it was... Afro Man was nominated for a Grammy in 2002.
What?
I know, he's no Kanye. I don't know how, I don't know why. Maybe because they got high, because they got high, because they got high. La, 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 la. Come on. Happy 420. That's just for today. But yes, as I mentioned before, I do have a child, and daycare is really fucking expensive, guys. For what I spend for a year at daycare, I could probably buy like 5 pounds of like some pretty dank weed, okay? Just saying here. But I'm shopping around for like a more affordable daycare, and the Christian daycare is like way cheaper. So I'm an atheist, but I would trade having my child telling me I'm going to hell for thousands. So it is true when they say Jesus saves. But it's been pretty warm lately. I don't know if you guys have noticed. I think it's the warmest year on record so far, something like that. And you know, in January we had some 60 degree days, like when we should have had like 2 feet of snow and like freezing our asses off. And so like on Facebook, Instagram, people were posting pictures like, hey, I'm drinking a beer outside so I don't cry because the ice caps are melting. Happy Sunday! Climate change. But then there were those other people on the feed who, went to my Catholic high school or go to my in-law's church, maybe. And this is what they posted. Thank you, Jesus, for this beautiful day. Wouldn't it be great to go through life like that, just completely in denial, just like blissful ignorance? Climate change? Science makes me sad. No. And that is why everybody here, if you live in town or Peoria, if you want to make the drive, should go to March for Science this Saturday. Awesome new field. It's called teledildonics. Have you heard of this?
Oh my God.
So basically you get an app and you can pair your smartphone with like a sex toy. So for the guys, like a love sleeve, if you will, and for the ladies, a vibrator. And so for women, you can pre-record it or you can real time go down on yourself. Like, your phone. This is true. You can look it up. believe. And I don't think I would be into it because my standards are pretty high, and I would probably be really terrible at it. And also, I would way rather lick a vagina than a smartphone. Do you know how dirty those things are? It's disgusting. I mean, this technology is really up and coming, but there's still a few kinks to work out. Like, what if Siri activates while you're just, like, going down on yourself, like, I'm sorry, Lisa, I didn't understand that. Lisa, can you, a little more to the left? I'm sorry, Lisa, I'm afraid I can't do that. Shit. Speaking of which, have you guys heard of the singularity? Do you know what that is?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like when AI and the robots become self-aware. So, I don't know what that means for this field. Guys, I think the robots will take over the planet through teledildonics. So while all of us perverts are like trapped in a matrix of perpetual orgasms, everybody else is gonna die under like a wave of, like a mega tsunami of semen just drowning. That's how we'll all go. Any dreams?
I challenge you to go to bed tonight and not hear Lisa say sweet dreams after all of